As you know, he was brought to Ireland as a slave by the Irish pirates, and then we made him a saint.
Friends, I'm getting a little bit of resilience and grit thrown in. Ladies and gentlemen, Castle not Celtic. Castle not Celtic FC. Proud for the football, proud to be Celtic, proud to be Castle not, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello, how are we? Who are we? Patrick's Day.
More money for disabled people.